Hello everyone, today on DSP Mutual Fund, we will be discussing the captivating universe of index investing. To understand the current scenario better, let's have a look at its history first. The story of the first index is quite fascinating. In 1976, John C. Bogle, also known as Jack Bogle, the founder of Vanguard, launched the first index fund. It was called the first index investment and was later renamed as the Vanguard 500 Index Fund. It tracked the S&P 500 index, which consists of the 500 biggest US companies. The crazy thing about the first index fund is that its launch was a complete failure. They couldn't even raise the required funds to buy all the shares in the index. So what they did was they just bought enough stocks across the sectors to broadly resemble an index, and it worked out well in the end. Today, index investing is one of the most popular passive investment methods among retail investors. Even in India, the passive investment landscape is showing encouraging trends. In the period 31st March 2020 to 31st March 2023, index funds net AUM, which is assets under management, has increased from ₹8,089.01 crores to ₹1,67,517.16 crores. In the same period, the number of index funds available in India has also grown from 32 to 177. So why are the index funds getting so popular? One of the primary advantages is its low cost of operation. As index funds operate passively by simply tracking an index, it requires fewer transactions and less research for the investment firm, which ultimately leads to cost savings for the retail investor. Another compelling reason for its popularity is low concentration risk. Since you're not investing in one particular stock, it minimizes the impact of poorly performing stocks on your overall investment and provides you with a more stable and less risky investment option. Exposure to a specific stock is comparatively limited in market-based index investing. Other than that, market-based index funds are diverse, offering exposure to multiple sectors of the economy. This diversification helps spread risk and capture the overall growth of the market. And let's not forget the ease of management that comes with it. Unlike actively managed funds, index funds require very little efforts on the investor's part. No need to constantly monitor the market or stress about the performance of a specific stock. If you want to know how index funds work, don't forget to watch the next video in the series. Till then, keep investing.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.